governments.
Right.
It works through the church. A government may be corrupt. A government may be collapsed, severely impaired, as it is in Haiti at the present time. And yet, the church still has its structure, and the church can deliver right there. And as they've alluded to, when the people come, they are respectful and treated respectfully at the churches, and that isn't always something that can be pulled off in a situation where the government may or may not be able to control the situation. So the basic structure of the church throughout the world, namely the parish, the local parish, becomes the cell that helps to facilitate all of these wonderful services, as best they can. It doesn't solve the situation, but it can also help to keep peace in the countries, because they're doing something for the people in the various areas where the parishes are located.